We're here with Mr. Doug Gillum in Burlington. Mr. Gillum is also one of the members of the Alamance Cowman's Alliance program. These calves will be on the loads. Again, they're all in the Select 45 program. They're all natural. Double vaccinated, we wean 45 plus days. Being hand fed on this fescue grass, getting a little bit of feed today. You see they're just medium flesh, medium frame. There are a few smaller calves you'll see on the video will not be on the loads. Me some more of the Doug Gillum cattle coming across here. Will be a few Smokies. A very nice set of cattle. We put on the Alamance Cowman's Alliance program. Be two loads of these cattle. We're here with Mr. Ken Culberson. He's another member of the Alamance Cowman's Alliance. Calves he has here will be on the sale. It's on the Select 45 program. Very nice set of calves coming from Ken Culberson and the Alamance Cowman's Alliance. This could also be for sale on the August max sale. These calves are treated the same way as the other ones, Select 45 program. They're all natural. Very, very nice set of steers and heifers coming from Ken Culberson. We're here with Mr. Leo Boswell. He's another member of the Alamance Cowman's Alliance. These calves will be on one of the two loads we have going out. Again, some more of the calves that's going to be on the Alamance Cowman's Alliance program. Real nice steers and heifers.